Welcome back again in our e-learning classes, which is arranged by Bardwan Model School. And again, I am your Manushi ma'am, taking KG's mathematics class. So last day we have read color with the count with the color and match with the color with the numbers. Okay. So today we will again learn the multiplication table. So let's start. Today we will learn the multiplication table of 3. Okay, so look at here. So today, as you know, the multiplication symbol, this X is the symbol of multiplication table or multiplication. So we learn, start the learning table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 six are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Okay, so we have learned table of 1, table of 2, and now we read table of 3. So again, you will say with me, start. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Okay, now writing process. Now the table of 3. How we will write? Now 3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 3. So 3 ones are 3. 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 9. 3 threes are 9. 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 4, 12. 3 fours are 12. 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15. So 3 fives are 15. 3 multiplied by 6 is equal to 18. 3 6 are 18. 3 multiplied by 7 is equal to 21. 3 7s are 21. 3 multiplied by 8 is equal to 24. 3 8s are 24. 3 multiplied by 9 is equal to 27. So 3 9s are 27. 3 multiplied by 10. Is equal to 30. So 3 tens are 30. Okay. So it is the writing process. When you will write the table, you will write in this way. Okay. So students, I want to say something that some of you were, when you send me the worksheets, you have or send me this multiplication table. It is. Okay. So, I want to say that no need to send this table. I just tell you that this table only for your reading purpose or your learning purpose. Okay. I have made this table only for your learning purpose. You can also make this table only for your reading, only for your memorize this table. Okay. No need to send or no need to write this type of table in the worksheet. Okay, students. You just only write the table like this. Okay. Whatever table you want to write, you only write in this way. It is the way to writing the table. Okay. No need to write this way. It is only for your reading purpose. Okay, students? So, you just revise, you just learn again this tire table. You will learn this. After that, you will try to memorize this. And after that, you will try to write again. And after writing, you just check by with yourself. Okay, that whether it is right or wrong. If that is right, then okay, you will practice more. And if it is any type of wrong or mistake, then you will write again. Again, you will read and memorize and write. Okay, and read more time and practice. So, this is for your only today's lesson. You will memorize, you will read at home. Next day, we will meet again with our another chapter. Still, ta-ta!